So I play the Arcanist now to double Thoughtseize next turn. Okay, let's hit Moxes. And while we're at it, probably Crankle. So now we have options. I want to kill Conspicuous Snoop. So let's do this. And this. What else is in here? Nothing. And this. They could gang block. So let's not do this then. No, no, actually, if I attack with the Arcanist, I can Bloodsheath first something else. But I would also like to Bloodsheath first next turn the Warchief, would I? Probably yes. What was that claim the first one? Village Riots. Do you want to queue something up for next turn? That would be sweet. So you can claim and Village Riots the War Chief. Of course, now they top deck Muxus and the game's over. Fair enough. How do we want to play this? Do you want to triple block the War Chief? And next turn, claim Goblin Chieftain and Village Rise it? That sounds like a good idea. Oh no, hang on, they have Castle Embereth. Let's not block anything else. Okay, so the plan is there. Arcanist, claim the firstborn village rights, right? So hang on. I first have to select village rights, and then I have to select claim the firstborn, then they resolve in reverse order, right? Right? Right. So, first village rights. Then claim the firstborn, and then we claim the chieftain, and then we village rights the chieftain. For all the value. Do we want to get really aggressive with Croxa now? Probably. So they go down to 7. That should do it. Getting Crocs up backswing with everything. Okay. That looks good. I'm not sure about the vest and claim fame anymore. I'm also not sure about Spikefield Hazard. I mean, it kills the Prospector. That's a slow start. What's the plan? Pyromancer into Arcanist into Harvest Harvest? No. That looks a bit more reasonable, I suppose. What to put down, though? Bagadine's Awakening? Yes. So the plan is, like last time, Fabled Passage for a Mountain, Arcanist Double Thought Seeds. Or none of the above. And I didn't bring Feed the Swarm, funny. Well, something to keep in mind for game 3. I mean, the only hope really is that they don't hit anything useful off Luxus. Now we are in Luxus territory. And a mystery card. And that's basically... No. So, Feed the Swarm is what we need. Well, all it needs is a second land, right? Thoughtseize into supplier and a supplier. On the other hand, I have bad experience with keeping one landless. No. Better. So the plan is Thoughtseize into Arcanist into drawing either a third land for Kroxa and Biddish Rites or into another Dreadnought Arcanist for Thoughtseize. So that's a nice one. So we can't deal with Chandra, so this has to go. On the other hand, we also have to keep the Arcanist alive so a Braid can go. Sure. Okay, that's going to hit Chandra then. And now we can pay even more life. And now we can deal 5-4 damage to Chandra.
Now you're asking for it.
Oh, sweet. And let's attack first.
Whatever, figure it out on your own.
Do we need to Thoughtseize now? Cool.